sorry. It is the most special performance of his career, and it happened on the same night that this man is going to the NBA Finals for the first time in his 16-year career.